Here is Morant turning on the burgers. Oh, my! Wow! What a ridiculous finish from Ja Morant!
Sa NBA, iba-iba ang nagiging mukha ng liga kada dekada. Andyan sila Magic Johnson noong 80s, 1990s naman andyan si Michael Jordan, 2000s andyan nakagaya nila Kobe, Shaq and AI at kung sino-sino pa. Nang dumating ang era ni LeBron James, tayo ay namangha sa bawat kampiyonato na naibigay nito sa bawat team na kanyang pinaglaruan. Pero dahil hindi napipigilan ang edad ng bawat tao, eh nabibilang na din ang taon ng paglalaro ni LeBron at dadating na din ang pagsara ng kutina ng entablado para sa kanya. Marami ang nakapila para maging mukha ng NBA sa bagong henerasyon. Pero may nag-iisang player na pumukaw ng atensyon ko. At saka kung susunod sa mga yapak ng mga nakalipas na NBA legends. Ito ulit si Jigger Winner TV. Tara't kilalanin natin si Ja Morant. Demetrius Jamel Morant o mas kilalang Ja Morant. Ipinanganak noong August 10, 1999 sa Dalzell, South Carolina, USA. Na may edad na 24 years old at may taas na 6'2". Ang kanyang nanay na si Jamie ay isang basketball player din at point guard nung ito ay nasa high school pa lamang. At ang tatay niyang si T. Morant ay basketball player din at kakampi pa nga ito ni Ray Allen nung high school. Naglaro pa nga ito ng professional basketball sa iba't ibang bansa. Kaya't hindi na nakakapagtaka saan nakakuha ni Ja ang kanyang talent. Pero nang nabuntis ang nanay niyang si Jamie sa kanya, iniwan na ng kanyang tatay ang paglalaro ng basketball at sinamahan na lang ito ang nooy buntis na ina ni Ja at ito'y naging barbero na lamang. Nang ipinanganak si Ja, sa murang edad mahilig na ito talaga sa basketball. Habang lumalaki, hinubog ito ng kanyang tatay para maging isang magaling na manlalaro ng basketball. Simula sa skills at sa pagpapalakas ng katawan at fundamentals. Wala silang ginawa araw-araw kundi mag-train sa kanilang backyard. Ang talento nga ni Ja noon ay hindi na para sa edad niya at parang pangmama na nga ang laro nito. Noong high school, ito ay naglaro sa Crestwood High School in Sumter, South Carolina. Morant left as its all-time leading scorer with 1,679 points and scored a career-high 47 points against Sumter High School. Sa kanyang last two seasons sa Crestwood, siya ay nag-average ng 27 points, 8 rebounds at 8 assists per game, earning South Carolina Class 3A All-State Honor sa dalawang taon na iyon. Iniwan niya ang high school nang meron siyang 3-time All-Region Most Valuable Player or MVP. After ng high school, Morant was not ranked by recruiting services ESPN, 24/7 Sports or Rivals. Si Ja ay accidentally na-discover lang ni Murray State Assistant Coach James Kane habang ito ay umatend ng isang basketball camp at naghahanap ng may line up sa kanilang team. Habang naghahanap nga ito ng kanyang memeryandahin, nakita niya si Ja na nakikipaglaro ng tatluhan. Ito ay na-impress at dali-daling kinontak si Murray State Head Coach Matt McMahon at kalaunan na inoferan nito si Morant ng scholarship para maglaro sa kanila at tinanggap naman ito ng pamilya Morant. Sa kanyang college career sa Murray State, magandang numero ang mga naing contribute ni Morant sa freshman year nito hanggang sa dumating ito ng sophomore year. On January 10, 2019, Morant was named to the mid-season top 25 watch list for the John R. Wooden Award. On the same day, he broke the school record for most assists in a single game with 18, while scoring 26 points against UT Martin. Nag-establish pa ito ng new scoring career high when he scored 40 points, 11 assists and 5 steals in a victory over SIU Edwardsville. Morant became the 10th player in Murray State's history to record a 40-point game. Tinapos ni Morant ang kanyang sophomore campaign, averaging 24.5 points, 5.7 rebounds, 10 assists and 1.8 steals per game. Following Murray State's loss in the 2019 NCAA Men's Basketball Tournament, Morant announced his intention to forgo his final two seasons of collegiate eligibility and declare for the 2019 NBA Draft. Pagdating ng 2019, Morant was drafted second overall during the 2019 NBA Draft by the Memphis Grizzlies. Pumirma ito ng 4-year contract na nagkakahalaga ng $39.6 million. In 2019-2020 season, Pinangunahan ni Morant ang lahat ng rookie sa assist with an average of 7.1 assists per game, as well as the total points scored with 17.8 points per game. Pagtapos ng season ay pinarangalan itong NBA Rookie of the Year and earned the NBA All-Rookie First Team honor. Noong 2020-2021 season, binuhat ni Morant ang Grizzlies para sa kanyang unang playoff appearance. On December 23, 2020, Morant recorded a career-high 44 points with 9 assists, 2 rebounds, and 2 steals, pero tinalo sila ng San Antonio Spurs. Sa season na iyon ay na-eliminate sa playoffs ang Grizzlies kontra Utah Jazz. Si Morant ay naging third player in NBA playoffs history to have 45-point games before turning 23 years old, joining the late Kobe Bryant and LeBron James. On July 6, 2022, pumirma na naman si Morant ang another 5-year extension para maglaro sa Grizzlies. The deal included $193 million of guaranteed money, increasing to $231 million contingent upon his selection to an All-NBA team. Nung kailan nga lang, sinuspend si Morant ang Memphis Grizzlies after mag-post ito ng live video sa Instagram na meron itong baril. Naglabas din ng official statement itong si Morant ay iiwan muna niya ang team for an indefinite amount of time para ma-handle niya ang kanyang stress at anxiety. Sana nga lang ay hindi masira ang karir nito ni Morant sa kasasangkutan nito at syempre sa mga injuries. Kasi mga kabasketball, kung iisipin natin, bihira ang ganito ka-explosibong player na pumapasok sa NBA, di ba? Pagdala na lang nito sa kanyang team sa NBA Finals ang kulang para matawag ng lahat itong superstar. Mga kabasketball, sa incredible speed, leaping ability, and one of the most athletic player in the NBA sa bagong dekada, tingin nyo ba si Morant na ang bagong mukha ng NBA? Comment nyo lang sa baba nang mabasa natin ang opinion nyo. Jigger Winner TV, see you on the next Basketball Stories. Jackson's got 11 here in this first half. Nice pick by Anderson. Morant leaves it, give it right back. Morant! It's amazing. I'm the reason everybody got up this evening. I'm exhausted, barely breathing, holding on to what I believe. And no matter what, you'll never take that from me. My reign is as far as your eyes can see. It's amazing, so amazing, so amazing, so amazing. It's amazing, so amazing, so amazing, so amazing. It's amazing, I'm a monster, I'm a killer, I know I'm wrong. Yeah, I'm a problem that I never ever be solved. And no matter what, you'll never take that from me. My reign is as far as your eyes can see. It's amazing, so amazing, so amazing, so amazing. It's amazing, so amazing, so amazing, so amazing. It's amazing, I'm a monster, I'm a maven. I know this world is changing, never caving, never gave up. I'm the only thing I'm afraid of. No matter what, you'll never take that from me. My reign is as far as your eyes can see. It's amazing, so amazing, so amazing, so amazing. It's amazing, so amazing, so amazing, so amazing. It's amazing, so amazing, so amazing, so amazing. It's amazing, so amazing, so amazing, so amazing.
Jared for three!
Oh, there's no question. I mean, you can make a case.
What foul to give. Morant, a 360 spin and a...
Winner takes a 3-2 lead in this opening round series. Morant!
Oh! Jawbreaker!